వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. కృష్ణ కాన్షియస్నెస్ కెనాట్ బి డిస్టర్బ్ అట్ ఎనీ సర్కమ్స్టాన్సెస్. ఈవెన్ దేర్ ఈస్ హెవీ సఫరింగ్ దాట్ ఈస్ ది ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్ ఆఫ్ కుంతిదేవి. కుంతిదేవి ఇస్ వెల్కమింగ్ విపద సంతు తా తత్ర లైక్ దాట్ బికాస్ బిఫోర్ వినింగ్ ది బ్యాటిల్ ఆఫ్ కురుక్షేత్ర ఆల్ దీస్ పాండవాస్ were put into so many dangerous positions, that is already described in the previous verses. Sometimes they are offered poison, sometimes they are put into the house where lack and it was set fire. Sometimes big demons, man-eaters and big fighters, every time they lost their kingdom, lost their wife, lost their prestige, they were put into the forest, full of dangers. But within all those dangers, Krishna was there with all those dangers. When the Draupadi was being naked, Krishna was there supplying cloth. Krishna was always there. Therefore, Bhishma there, while he was dying, he was grandfather of the Pandavas. So when the Pandavas came to see him on his deathbed, so he cried that these boys, my grandsons, they're all very pious. Maharaj Yudhishthira, the topmost pious person, his name is Dharmaraj, the king of religiosity. He's the eldest brother. And Bhim and Arjuna, they're devotees and so great hero. They can kill thousands of men. They're so powerful. So Yudhishthira is there and Bhima is there, Arjuna is there, and Draupadi is directly the goddess of fortune. There was this injunction that wherever Draupadi will be there will be no scarcity of food. In this way, the combination was so nice, and over and above them, Krishna is always with them. And still they are suffering. So he began to cry. I do not know what is the arrangement of Krishna. But such pious men, such devotees, they are also suffering. So, don't think that because I have become a devotee, there will be no danger, no suffering. Prahlad Maharaj suffered so much, the Pandavas suffered so much, Haridas Thakur suffered so much. But we should not be disturbed by those suffering. We must have firm faith, firm conviction that Krishna is there. He will give me protection. Kauntiya prati janihi name bhakta pranasyati. Don't try to take benefit of other shelter than Krishna. Always stick to Krishna. Krishna says, Kauntiya prati janihi name bhakta pranasyati. My dear Arjuna, you can declare it to the public that my devotees are never vanquished. Why declaration was advised to be made by Arjuna? Why he did not declare himself? There is some point. Because this declaration, if Krishna makes, there may be violation, because sometimes he violated his promise. But if his devotee promises, it will be never violated. That is Krishna's wish. Oh, my devotee has declared this. I must see that it must be executed. That is Krishna's position. He is so much attached to his devotee. Therefore, he said that you declare. If I declare, people may not believe it. But if you declare, they will believe it, because you are devotee. Your declaration will never be. Jasya prasada bhagavat prasada. Oh. Krishna wants to see that my devotee's promise is fulfilled. My promise may not be fulfilled, may be broken. So this is Krishna consciousness. We must stick to Krishna consciousness in all circumstances, even in the most dangerous position. We must keep our faith in Krishna's lotus feet, and there will be no danger. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,